My name is José Tomás Pérez Valle. I have a background in architecture, and I'm starting a question about representation tools in the discipline. Starting from an image that intrigued me, a full-scale model of a house presented on a warehouse in Berlin in 1931, this research considers the possibility of this particular exhibition space as a parallel reality or a state of exception inside the metropolitan urban fabric. The warehouse provides a shelter in which full-scale models have been built, ignoring or even opposing municipal planning regulations and economic and political pressures. By venturing into this case, the research considers the model as a ruin whose eradicated ideas can be adapted into the multiple functions and needs of possible futures. In the research complexity, a key question emerged. Is there any power in how we stage architecture exhibitions today?